The champion is hurt somewhere, somehow or other. He doesn't seem to be moving with his usual velocity.
Oh, and he hit her. The elbow went thin. He hit the Batman on top of his head, and we know how hard his head is. And he may have fractured the elbow. He really reacted that way anyway, the Macho Man did.
Here's a whip by Brown.
Oh!
Catching him with the head right in the solar plexus. Randy Macho Man Savage is going to have to show and prove his resilience here as Bad News Brown has taken control of this from the opening bell.
In my opinion, I think Bad News Brown should actually step up the pace at this point.
I think he's right. Yes, you're right. Because the champion, his timing has been a split second off each time.
He's got the champion on the run right now. There's no two ways about it.
Because, Rod, as we've seen Bad News in the past, being undefeated that he is, he does take his time with his opponents. But in this case, a world championship match with a WWF champion, he should stay on top of him, be all over him like a rash, and not let up for a second.
Well, Bad News Brown is certainly aware that he has this match in control, at least so far. There you see Elizabeth overseeing something to her man, Randy Macho Man Savage, who has just taken another headbutt in the solar plexus. And now he charges Elizabeth and screaming at her as you look very, very closely at the champion and now the challenger.
Yeah, he needs to forget about Elizabeth and concentrate on the Macho Man.
There's a hip toss. Savage hasn't been able to get going.
No, he hasn't. He's taking a lot of abuse here.
And there's some more of it. Into the solar plexus, and out he goes, and Bad News Brown comes out after him and chases Elizabeth. And Elizabeth has no choice but to retreat. Brown continuing his attack outside the ring. He knows, however, he's not going to win the belt out there, and that's what he wants more than anything else, is that championship belt that belongs to Randy, Macho Man Savage. Randy's eyes half open, half closed. However, he reaches back as champions do and digs away to the body of Bad News Brown.
But the challenger stopped him there with a rake to the eyes, and Bad News Brown is not going to waste any time. Counter move. Right now, instead of antagonizing the audience on Lord Alfred Hayes and Rod Drongard, right now, Bad News Brown is making a giant mistake, walking away from the champion while he's laying prone on the mat in dire straits.
He can't help himself. He's got to showboat. It's his undoing, or it will be if he's not careful, showboating. He cannot help himself but to do that.
It's his own doing. It may be his own doing. Oh, the Macho Man dodges a bullet there as he went after him with the Ghetto Blaster.
Yes, he did.
It looked like here comes Macho Man. Look at this. He comes crashing down onto the back of Bad News Brown.
There's a count going on, Lord and Rod.
However, they're going to get back and beat the count in plenty of time. Again, the Macho Man. As the crowd explodes